Hey, welcome back to Sims Bustin' Out. I gotta finish up a bunch of goals. I don't know exactly where most of them are gonna fucking come from, but I know that I gotta finish them. At this point, I don't need to do a lot of friendship building. I do need to do some friendship maintaining, and I do have to marry somebody. So I gotta figure out who I wanna do that with. None of that is really particularly important today. The important stuff today is I need to go back and move into houses that I haven't done all the goals for and actually finish the goals. All right, so here's all the places I have the ability to move to. I just need to figure out where I have not unlocked everything. I haven't unlocked anything there? What do I not have unlocked there? I know one of them's the... the party, and the other one is inviting people to join. Okay, I think for that one I just gotta call friends and tell them to come over. If I'm already friends with somebody and they're over, then that makes this a lot easier, I think. Ask to join Jim. Are you good enough friends with this guy? No. Sorry, not in the mood. Ask me a bit. So I have to actually throw the party, and then at the party I have to invite people. So what are the two goals? I gotta go to Dudley's trailer and party. I wasn't thinking that was it. Get four Sims to join, but I have to do that while I throw a party. All right, then. I have to throw a fucking party, I guess. I'm going to throw this party right now because it's just past 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And I'm going to start making hors d'oeuvres. Who is this person? I don't know you. I don't know any of these people. That's annoying. But Vaughn is here. And I know that I can invite you to join the gym. Just everybody's crowding around these fucking... No! Fucking go ask Vaughn to join the gym. Would you please fucking move? Just standing in the middle of the kitchen right in front of everybody. That is not what I need you to be doing. Go ask Vaughn to join the gym. This guy is just about your only friend at this party. I think he might be your only friend at this party. Hey, I got somebody to join. That's just one of them. I guess what I need to do, because they decided not to send a bunch of my friends here. Who is this? Is that Mom? Mom's my friend. Got Mom to join the gym. That's two of them. I just need two more. I don't know who the hell you are. Do I have to be friends with these people to get them to join? I guess I do. Don't accept information. Yeah, shit. So, the party's been going for hours at this point. I got two people to join, but the people they decided should come to this party are mostly people I'm not friends with. So, that fucking sucks, man. It looks like I'm gonna have to actually ignore, in part, this entire thing. Because I got two of them because Mom and Vaughn showed up to the party. I've got more friends than that. I've got 9 of them. But Goldie and Max are two of those friends, which means I need somebody that's not the two of them to show up. Pretty sure I can't invite them to join. I can't do that goal right now. I gotta throw another party, and I gotta hope that two different friends show up so I can invite them to join. But going to Dudley's house for a party, that's something I can do right now. Apparently he'll just do that when I visit him from here. And according to the guidebook on this, he's got to throw a party, which he's doing right now. And after he does that, I need to make sure that I've got at least a 5 relationship with everybody at the party. So, I gotta have a 5 relationship with Dudley. He's at a 64. I just gotta hope that he calls a bunch of people I actually fucking know. Shit. He decided to call the general, and I don't remember that guy's name. Maxine as well. God, man, I don't even know some of these people. Motherfucker. General, I got is at a 6. I don't need to talk to him anymore. Maxine, I don't have. I have is at a 0. Fanny, I have at a 0. I gotta actually talk to these fucking people. Go. No, come on, man. Really? There's no food, so they're leaving. Motherfucker. Dudley, how do you not know how to throw a fucking party? That was a very unsuccessful party, Dudley. You did a terrible fucking job. God damn it. I thought that was going to be a lot simpler. Keep it down. It's not as simple as throw a fucking party, because you got to have people who are good enough friends with you at that party to join the gym. And it's not as simple as go to his house and he throws a party, because I have to get up to a certain relationship level with everybody at the party, and that doesn't particularly work either in a lot of cases, because his house is incredibly crowded. He didn't cook food for everybody, so they all decided to leave early. That dumbass, I guess he owns a grill, so he's got to actually fucking grill food. I never had a problem with doing a bunch of the missions for some of the other places. I didn't even think about. Multiple times I have looked at the list, and I'm done with way more of the houses than I thought I was. This one is one of the early ones. You'd think I'd be done with the fucking party stuff. I don't really need to do a lot of crazy things here. I just need Dudley to throw a party where people will actually stay. So I guess I need to cook the food. And then I got to throw a party here that people will actually be interested in, like, doing stuff and having fun. And I guess I can play the guitar while they're here. Maybe that'll build up enough of a relationship with some of them. But that feels like it's a waste of time. I just need two more people who are friends with me to show up at the next party. Made 2 plates of hors d'oeuvres. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. Plenty of fucking time. Both Max and Goldie are gone. So I'm going to throw this party. And I need to make friends with somebody if I don't have a good enough friendship with at least 2 of the people who show up. And some of these people I am, again, not going to fucking know. I don't know this motherfucker. Mimi, thank goodness. So Mimi's here and Paisley's here. I can do that. Good. Those 2 showing up makes this whole thing a lot fucking easier. Because you're already good friends with me, you should just say yes, right? Good. That's number 3. Hey Mimi, please join the gym. And that's number 4. Completed a goal. And you guys are welcome to hang out. Holy shit, a DJ booth was here? I probably could have just looked at the thing and known what I was unlocking, but that's fucking weird. All right, stand around and play guitar. See if anybody has some fun here. Clearly a good party. They're all hanging out here talking and dancing. He's playing the guitar. That is not the best thing to be doing here, having just a guy play the guitar. But with the level of talent he has, it's not really a problem. This party ought to end at some point in the near future. I probably should do everything I need to get done and then head over to Dudley's. Showing up here in the morning, and I'm hoping that he throws a party. But the first thing I need to do is go and make some fucking food. Just in time for the party, hell yes. Then let's go and make some fucking food. You can't grill? You're not allowed to. Okay, can you, can have a snack? Dudley, you have to make the shit, man. I have to assume that Mona and Fanny are both, not like members of the party, that these are not people that are actually people who are partying here. I need to go and talk to everybody. come on. Why are y'all being this way? It's just supposed to be as simple as interact with the people at the party and get them up to at least a 5 relationship. So Maxine and I already have problems, and she is not easy to just fucking talk to. And they're walking away, so I can't put them in a queue and say, go and do this fucking thing. I can interact with one person, and at least it's somebody who's already a friend with me. I interacted with Paisley, I interacted with Humphrey, now I'm interacting with Maxine, which I already did, but now I've got a relationship up above a 5 because I know that it was at a 3 a minute ago. Now I just need to talk to Chase because he's the last person who's a member of this fucking party. I need you to actually fucking talk to him. God damn, come on, man. No, stop trying to do anything else. I just want you to do the one specific thing I'm telling you to do. This is the only thing I give a shit about you doing. Chase is above a 5. So that's good. I guess I need to interact with Mona as well. And maybe Fanny too, since she's here. Oh no, I didn't even talk to Dudley. I have to talk to Dudley. His fucking house. Now I'm interacting with Dudley. I've interacted with everybody here except for Fanny. You're the only person I hadn't fucking done anything with. I need to talk to you. That's everybody at this fucking place. He threw a party. I talked to everybody here, even the people that I don't think counted as members of the party. Did you invite more fucking people over, you dipshit? God damn it, you stupid asshole. If you add people onto this list, I don't know who all I'm supposed to talk to. You're the life of the party. Everyone's wondering, who's that cool Sim? Fucking hell. That's everything for the gym finished. And I unlocked a fucking car. That's stupid. All right. As soon as this is done talking, I can leave. Fucking leave the party. This, I hated this. The only two goals for this fucking place were go to or throw a party. Stupid shit. And he's getting on this bike very tired. So now every single goal for Toann's gym is fucking done. I don't have any more from here. So now I can move the fuck out. I know you're tired. I need you to move out, though. Done with Mom's, Dudley's, Mimi's, Studio 8, Goth Manor, Casa Caliente. I got 3 I haven't unlocked. One of those is I gotta score twice at a party. Club Rub. The Octagon's where most of this shit is. I think that's probably... These two both have a lot of things I haven't done yet. So I think I should probably aim for both of those next time. I'm going to move to the Octagon and live there. I can't unlock everything from it because I know that one of them is get married. So I'm going to go there and then I'm going to have him go to sleep. And since I've been playing for way too goddamn long today, and both of the fucking goals were party related, stupid shit, I'm done. I hope that you enjoyed this episode. I was hoping to get more done, but that meant that I had to go to sleep a lot and let the days run around, so it took a long time. I hope you come back for the next one, where I'll hopefully get more shit done. I'll see y'all later. Bye.